I saw everything. The connection between two worlds. About a century ago, humans were defeated by the Vulgus. Invaders from the other world. Then came the Colossi, who destroyed everything. Humans resisted until they could no longer. Then they found hope. They were gifted the forgotten ancestors' power. Finally, they could fight with newfound strength. But another threat had emerged. Karel, the new leader of the Vulgus. His dark ambitions are driving both worlds to the brink of collapse. We must fight back. With the ancestors' power bestowed upon us. Descendant, can you hear me? I've been waiting for you.
According to the investigative corps, the Ironheart is in the ruins. The assignment is simple. Bunny will collect it, while one of you protects her. So, who is going to take this on?
I'll go. I just need to blow up everybody except Bunny, right?
Either.
And this is the only place left.
Let's get this over with.
The architect ruins. It took so many soldiers to find this place. Please let the Ironheart be in here somewhere.
I hope it's here too, Bunny. I'd like to give Albion some good news.
Finding the Ironheart is important, but so is retrieving it. The Vulgus also have their sights set on these ruins.
Don't worry about that, Alpha. Compared to me, the Vulgus are as slow as turtles.
I'll blow up anyone who comes for you, Bunny.
Good to know you have my back. So, do you know what the heart looks like?
We'll know when we see it.
Come on, hurry up. I'll take the lead.
Sounds good.
Whoa! What the heck?
What's going on? All operatives report.
Whew. We almost died. I'm okay, by the way.
Roger that. Resume operation.
Our path's been cut off. We better find a way around.
Be careful, Bunny. Something's not right. Damn it! It's the Vulgus!
What? I'll come help!
No need. I'll take him out, then join you.
Too. But then again, I am me.
No need to brag. Come on, let's keep going.
Whoa. What is all this?
Huh, there's no way through.
This is the only place left. There has to be something here.
There was a hidden space.
Dimensional wall with this, right? And when we have all three of them, we can stop the Colossi and the Vulgus? How awesome is that? But does something feel weird to you? It feels like the Ironheart is somehow calling to me.
Your unconscious takes physical form. I have been waiting for you since the beginning. I am your guide. was created to guide the descendants to the Ironheart. This is the connection procedure, descendant. Initializing process to access your consciousness. We both need the Ironheart. I can help humanity, descendant.
See the guide too?
Yeah, I saw it. It took me to a weird place. Hold on. It's the Vulgus. They found their way here.
Let's get out of here. Hurry!
I seriously have no idea what's going on. Target secured. I'm moving out.
Focus on the heart. It must not be captured. You are under the influence of your unconscious mind. Test your limits.
Where did this power come from?
This is your true form.
Since your last report. Have you regrouped with Bunny? I need confirmation.
Roger that. Resuming operation. I'm at the rendezvous point. Bunny, where are you? Bunny! Shout if you can hear me! Some kind of anomaly.
Thank you.
expected Corell to show up in person after everything we've gone through to find that Ironheart. If we don't find the other two Ironhearts before he does, the dimensional wall will be in danger.
Don't lose hope, HQ. We've made contact with a guide. She's going to help us.